Composite Plane, the flying boat Maia below, the long-range seaplane Mercury above. You remember their first dramatic parting in mid-air. Today they move a step further, as Maia lifts Mercury into the air for a 15-hour test flight round Britain, warming up for the seaplane's first transatlantic crossing. And once again, watch their parting. Mercury zooms away, and Maia returns to the water like a proud mother that has sent her child away from home for the first time.